Happening today, the state Supreme Court will hear oral arguments in the race for Clark County Commissioner for District C. Now, you may remember Ross Miller won that race by just 15 votes, but his opponent, Stavros Anthony, now requesting a special election, citing 139 discrepancies revealed by the Clark County Registrar of Voters.